All right, guys, you can beam me in any time now. Whenever you're ready. Oh, there we are. It's pretty cool, huh? My name's Phil, and I'm your 60-sec tech. Today, what I'm going to show you how to take your PowerPoint files. There's one right here. And we're going to go ahead and we're going to put it into our Smart Tools notebook software, which is right here. So we're going to take this, put it here. The reason why we're going to do that is so that we can make all our notations on our existing PowerPoint files and then export them as PDFs so you can either save them, put them on your website, or email them to students that weren't there in class. It's a real cool feature that the Smart Tools notebook has. So let's go ahead and we'll get started. Guys, beat me out anytime. Thank you. Okay, today I'm going to show you how to import your PowerPoint files into the Smart Notebook so you can make all your notations and then save them on your PowerPoint. We're going to go ahead and open up Smart Notebook. Then what we're going to do is we'll go to File, Import. As you can see, PowerPoint files is already selected down here. We'll select our PowerPoint and hit Open. Now, it'll take a little bit to open up the PowerPoint depending on how many pages are in your PowerPoint file and what kind of graphics you have in it. Now, here's my PowerPoint. There's only 5 pages. As you can see, it didn't take that long. And then what you can do is you can go ahead and make any sorts of notes that you want to make on your PowerPoint files, and then you can save them and without damaging your original PowerPoint file. And then if you need to export as a PDF, you go to File, Export, PDF. This has been your 60-sec tech. Thanks for tuning in. Thanks for tuning in this week. Once again, if you want to see anything on 60-sec tech, just post a comment and we'll try to get to it. Have a good one.